Darwin took us forward to a hilltop, from where we could look back and see the way from which we came. But for this insight and for this knowledge, we must abandon our faith in the pleasant poetry of Genesis.
We must not abandon faith. Faith is the most important thing.
Then why did God train us with the power to think? Mr. Brady, why do you deny the one faculty of man that raises him above the other creatures of the earth?